Just first scene. I'm back.
Okay.
Yeah. I should go to the Divine Nation and train Rogue. But I'm gonna need some spirit attractions because, you know, too many players means it will be triggered to grab those sealing spirits. I'll do that later soon.
Yeah.
It's gonna be laggy. It's the big one. So my throat. I wonder how Ash is doing. I guess chilling from all the nonsense. which is understandable. He's one of two main reasons why I managed to survive divorce when I was a very young child, when I was separated from my parents. Yeah, other than my adoptive mom, Aura, just thought I'd share something I was of. Well, just thought I'd mention I wonder how Ash is doing, I decided to share a bit about him, and also Aura. Last time I saw my adoptive mom, she went on to go on a little quest. Well, check on someone, make sure everything's alright. And I haven't seen her. They believe she's dead, but I don't want to believe that. Still wondering where she is, though. Oh yeah, and also my real parents. Yeah. You know, I'm really starting to hate it when this happens. Too many players. Yeah, it's just getting annoying. Look at that. Simpler guide to search your own little little pet. Lucky son of a gun. Or a daughter of a gun, have you? It depends on gender. Sorry. I see you. You need to reach it, yeah. Or you can sneak away, yeah? That's a joke. But I didn't have to see that until now. In case you're wondering, I'm working on the healing bag for it. It's tricky. I'm trying to be quick as I can, but you know, get cut off and stuff. Yeah, that's one way why I'm not that fast. Like Saria.
If you're listening to this, do you do R or something?
Just wondering.
Just a thought.
That's not actually realized, nor thought until now.
I want to say something, yeah. Congrats on real pet. Yeah, I forgot about the OR thing.
I mean the OR ability, not my adoptive mom.
I missed her. Did you know that when I was very young, she took me in when she was 12 or 13?
Well, like to now.
And despite her young age, she was very well good-behaved mother. Always teach me the basics and teach me the difference between right and wrong. I actually didn't trust her first, but she seemed to relax.
Yeah.
I hope she's actually alive.
I just thought of that English.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was just trying to catch more than one prism of dosing.
Dosing.
You know, just to help out less crowded.
I have no idea what's going on, that little Spock and it's the creator thing, but, you know.
Thank you.